I'd like to tell you about phenological miscue. It sounds complicated, but it's really pretty simple. In nature, timing is very important. So what phenological miscues are is that when the sequence of events in nature come out of sync. So for example, in Tuktuknagait National Park, we're starting to see phenological miscue between the migration of caribou and the timing of plant growth. Just in the past 15 or 20 years, there's been a significant increase in the rate at which plants green up. So spring is happening earlier. And so a concern we have there is when caribou migrate north, they want to reach the area at a time when the plants are available and at sort of their nutritional height. So they like to be there when the new plant growth is just growing, the flowers are on the plants, all the new shoots, the new growth, those provide the highest energy and nutritional value for caribou. The higher the calories and the nutrition they can find, the more success they are at giving birth, and the more success the calves have at growing up. So one of the things that we're finding is those plants are greening up sooner. And so we're worried that by the time the caribou get into the park, plants may no longer be in flower. Some of the new shoots and new growth, perhaps that they're becoming too coarse, too woody for the caribou to digest and gain the nutritional value they need from those plants. So the plants are growing more vigorously. So you would think, well, more plants, bigger plants, that's a good thing, right? But the concern has to do with the timing of the growth and sort of the how well the caribou's timing of the migration syncs up with the timing of the plant growth so they can maximize what's there on the land and continue to have success in terms of calving and giving birth.